it up, Jack. Come on, let's go. Are you ready now, Jack?
Ready for what?
You have to get the vase now, Jack.
Where is it?
Follow me. Come on, we don't have much time. See the vase over there?
Yep, of course I see it.
Go get it.
That's it. Just walk up and get that vase.
Yes, go.
I got the...
Huh? Idiot. You can't just get the vase, you gotta catch it.
Why? Why?
Doesn't matter, just do it! Hey, look, there it is again. Go get it, don't screw up this time.
Hello? Who is that? I got it.
Good. Now for the next step.
What next step?
We have to destroy it, of course. Here. You know what to do. Destroy it, Jack! It seems this experiment was a complete success.
The subject made no attempt to reject the simulation we provided. He merely accepted it as a dream.
An assumption that worked to our advantage. Despite his confusion, he followed our instructions perfectly, completely, never understanding their true meaning.
Yes, I doubt he will ever know what he really did today.